What's up, everybody? It's King Khalil here. Back with another scouting video a lot sooner than I expected. But, as you see, there's new Mahiru in packs. And as she is Mahiru, I gotta go get her. But yeah, John Day Arc just came out on worldwide servers. I'm mad tired because I just worked an 11-hour overnight shift. So, yeah, I just worked a mad long shift, got home, but, hey man, my hero, I gotta get on top of this. I got 36k gems. I did not plan on scouting again until, what would it have been? I think it would have been like June 1st when I don't want to scout again, but got a lot sooner than I thought, but I'm gonna hop right into it. Plenty of gems. Alright, nothing coming on with this first pack. Just checking out what these three stars are. I have it, but I've never seen that one. Second pack, half off, three times rate for four stars. Alright, 3-4 stars. Oh, this is real similar to last time. What are we rocking with? Alright, a memoir. Okay, get out of here. Move. Glad that 4-star didn't pop up during that. Alright, 2 mems. And a Kira dude. Alright, in the third pack, 4 times rates on this step 3. 2-4 stars. Let's see. I want her to come home early, baby. Alright. Roadman Ichi. That's cool. I don't have too much use for her right now, but she's cool nonetheless. Kairuko. This is my third Kairuko 4-star in my 2 years of playing this game. But Kairuko has grown on me as a character, so that I like her. I'm fine with that. Step 4, free step. We do get a 4-star on the free step. That's honestly super rare for me. My free steps are usually really, really bad. I didn't even do that. It was just a mem. It wasn't something great. Alright, step 5, guaranteed stage girl. 2-4 stars, one's guaranteed to be a girl. Siegfried Hospital mem. The girl, and it's something bad. Alright. Step 6. 1.5 rates. Ah, that's ugly. That's ugly. We just gonna skip that one. You're gonna pretend like that one ain't happen. And we're gonna pretend like this one ain't happen either. Oh, this is getting scary. This is getting real scary. Getting real close to step 11. And a trash free step. You hate to see it. That's one that's guaranteed to stay show 4-star. Whew. My hero. You're hitting the pockets real hard right now, man. You're hitting the pockets real goddamn hard right now. Alright. Last card is going to be a guaranteed Seychelles. I mean, step 11's the last step, right? Step 12's the last step. Or, yeah, no, I want step 11. So, yeah. Alright, I guess might end up doing full steps. We're gonna end up doing full steps, because this game is garbage! Sorry, I got a little emotional. Alright, man.
Siegfeldon.
Shitty ass fucking game.